We've seen a lot of pancakes and crepes and churros and waffles and things like that, so we have to get it, obviously. I wish that every day
of the year. I've got my shawarma at the beginning, so I can eat this while we go looking around the ride.
It's raining in my eyes. Oh, this is a good time.
Condiment dilemmas. Man, is that enough salt?
There's kind of salt.
Is it hitting the chip spot?
We're eating shawarma and chips. We'll look around.
I'm
starving a bit now. Hey, that's yum.
So this place here.
So that place that I just showed you.
The pan house.
Zora was like, oh, it's the pan house.
It's clearly said
they sell pan here? I'm like, Zora, it's the pan house.
How do you spell pan?
At first, pan has two A's, so that was a bit silly.
Here.
Yeah. Show them the
churros. Let's try one. That's got loads of chocolate in it. I'm gonna go for one behind. Go and eat it.
Whoa, thank you.
Oh, it smells good. That's a hefty portion for £5. Actually, it was £6 with the chocolate. I think there are 11 of them.
Oh, what?
Alright.